4 years ago today, what some consider the best Spider-Man movie ever was released in theaters.